present day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, ready here on the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and commentary midfielder Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Spanish top flight, La Liga. It's Cadiz facing Alaves.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
So the match is underway. And the emphasis is on creativity. Can he take the chance? And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He made the wrong decision. And suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Fair tackle. Yoon Song. Can he convert? There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. We're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Yoon Song. Such a one-sided game, you just wonder how many more they can add. Yoon Song. He's in with a chance. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. And the referee has given them a corner. Thank you. side in, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Regained possession. Alex Fernandez. Restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Start the game, and only one team in it. Can he do it? Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Possession. One minute of stoppage time has been added on. Tati defending to win the ball back. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Underway in the second half, and after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Anthony Lozano. Now Jose Lu. Touchline for a throw-in. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Pina. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Have the ball, but not anymore. Yoon Son. And in possession, Fernandez. Chance here. A goal here. Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side.
committed to scoring goals like this. And it might be. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Shy and confined. And we're underway again. And this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. This game very much over as a contest. A real opening now, and in with a real chance. Might be a chance here. One-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Real chance. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Here's La Guardia. Well, that's a play it goes, and that was in no small measure due to the effective press. Possession, Fernandez. Jens Jönsson. Alarcón. He takes aim. Oh, denied by the post.
Well, it was great technique, but it just fits the wrong side of the post. That deserved a goal.
Valley. A massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Alarcón. Alex Fernandez. Spot on with that tackle. Pina.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.